here at Carolina Varsity here with head coach Brad Baker after the 2014 win over Vance. Coach, what does this victory say about your football team?
You know, we told our kids all week we had the better record overall, we had a better conference record. Everybody likes an underdog story, but let's make sure the underdog don't win tonight. And they did.
Wow.
And they did. Yeah, that was just our mental approach. Our mental approach is no one respects us. It's easy to motivate these kids because they love each other, they care about each other, and they want to win football games. And our approach was, we're the better team. We're not going to let the underdog story happen.
Awesome. Now, like you said, the disrespect card has been played. You know, people all week long saying Vance is the favorite. Tell us a little bit about your team, because a lot of people don't, you know, talk about you guys.
You know, people say we're undersized. People say we're slow. You know, we don't have any offers yet. But we got a bunch of great, great football players on our team. And the most important thing is it's a team, and they play for each other. They're in the right spots. And, you know, they do the right thing. They're great kids, and they believe in each other. They love each other. That's what a team is about. That's what a team's about, and we got a pretty good football team.
Awesome. Now, I know some of your seniors have really stepped up. Talk about some of those guys and how they kind of lead this team.
I mean, we got a ton. Preston Ellison, Keon Cesar, Chris Moore, our lineman. You know, the knock on any time a college coach comes through the door, undersized, whatever. They got great grades. They play their butts off, and I mean, they play both sides of football. They block their tail off for four quarters, and then they make tackles for four quarters. Demontrez Burroughs, in my mind, is a Division I football player. You know, college coaches need to start paying attention to him. And Kendall Coles, you know, just when you think he got him bottled up, he squirts out of there and finds a put. He always makes a play. That dude's a winner. And we got guys that believe leading our football team.
Awesome. So you got another big game next week. You know, what's going to be the key in that?
Oh, you know, they're undefeated. We're just go in with a game plan. We'll watch the film, break it down, and we're gonna do what we do. They're gonna do what they're gonna do. It's gonna be a battle. It's gonna be a battle.
Awesome. Coach Brad Baker after the win over Vance tonight. Thanks a lot.
Thank you.
Appreciate it.